Hello students, good morning to all of you. Today I am going to discuss second chapter number system of class 7th. In this video we are going to learn what is a number system and how many types of number system we have. So the first topic is what is a number system. The technique to represent and work with number is called number system. I repeat, the technique to represent and work with number is called number system. Now we all have used numbers around everywhere, like when we go to the market, when we have to pay for any products and goods, like price and how many kgs, we usually ask then what is the price of this product and how many kgs of this product. So usually we get the answer in numbers. The price of any product, the answer we will get that the price of these products is 250. So 250 is what? It is a number. Even a marks which come in your result, that is also come in a numbers, and that's how good in you are in your study. So this is clear. A number is the technique to represent and work with number is called number system. Second topic is how many types of number system. So there are four types of number system. First is decimal number system. Second is binary number system. Third is octal number system. And the last one is hexadecimal number system. We will discuss every number system one by one. So first is decimal number system. A number which is used in our daily life, that is the decimal number system. A number which is used in our daily life. So we can say that how many digit we have? Yes, we have 10 digit. How many digit we have? We have 10 digit from 0 to 9. And when you will total 0 to 9, it will be the 10. So here you can see in your screen, it is the most widely used number system which is used by human being, and it consists of the 10 numbers from 0 to 9, and the base is the 10. Because the total will be 10, then the base will be 10. Later in the next class we will learn what is the use of base. So just you have to remember it that the base of the decimal number system is 10 and the number lies between 0 to 9. Next topic is binary number system. As I have already discussed, binary number system, which a computer understand, which is 0 and 1. 0 means no electricity, no voltage, and 1 means presence of electricity and voltage. 0 and 1, as I have discussed, that whatever we write or whatever we give instruction to computer, it converted into the 0 and 1. A computer understand only binary numbers, which is 0 and 1. A positional number system has only two symbols or digits, 0 and 1, hence its base will be 2. There's a two digit only, 0 and 1, so base will be 2. The maximum value of single digit is 1. 1 less than the value of the base. The number system is used in computer. Next one is octal number system. The base will be of octal number system is 8, and the number lies between the 0 to 7. So this is the octal number system. Next one is the hexadecimal number system. The hexadecimal, hex, the base will be 16 and number will be lies from 1 to 16. But what is that? First we will write 0 to 9, and then after we have to write alphabets after A, B, C, D, E, F up to 16. Why we write alphabet in place of 10, 11, 12? Because if we will write 1, 0, 10, 1, 1, 11, so maybe you will be confused that it is the binary numbers 1 or 0, or it is the hexadecimal number 1 or 0, 10 or 1, 1, 11. So that's why we represent 10, 11, 12 in the alphabet form. where A stand for 10, B stand for 11, C for 12, D for 13, E for 14 and F for 15. So you have to remember it. If I will ask, then what is the value of D, then you have to tell the value of D is 13 and the value of F is 15. So F represented by 15 after 9. So for today introduction, that is enough. You have to remember all these things. If question I will ask, or if question will come, what is the base of decimal, then you have to give the answer 10. The base of binary number is 2, the base of octal number is 8, and the base of hexadecimal is 16. Decimal number lies between 0 to 9. Binary numbers represent 0 and 1. Octal number lies between 0 to 7, and hexadecimal number is 0 to 9, and then alphabet A to F. And what E stand for? Then E stand for 14, A stand for 10, C stand for 12. So like this, you have to remember all this. So your homework is to write all these definition. What is the number system? Then types of number system, and then write this one. How? What is the base and binary number system? In next class, we will discuss how to convert binary number to decimal, octal number to decimal, hexadecimal number to decimal. So it is basically a mathematics type of chapter. So be prepared. You have to learn all these things. You have to write in your notebook. And in the next class, we will discuss the conversion of number system. Thank you. Have a nice day.